Did this one say cave map? Cave map with water areas and a ceiling. There are flying units, I think, but they're a liability.
Assembly in progress. Assembly ready in hangar bay. 3.
Why did I choose the hovercraft for this map because it's so bumpy?
Delta 7, base captured.
What it's going to do is give me spectacular combat flips when I don't want to get them.
Echo, die. Outpost captured.
Looks like enemy assets are already there. Why won't they lock Guardian onto him? See how Guardian is he? Shadow Killer is online. I think he's from the original development team. From Wandering Samurai Studios. I might be wrong. I haven't really researched this game all too much. I think he's from the Discord server. The head admin, maybe. But probably he's in charge of Discord itself.
Weapons armor damaged. Delta 4, outpost lost.
Yeah, let's take some sort of a tank. Not for the damage, but for the possibility of holding a location.
Assembly in progress. Assembly ready in Hangar Bay. 4. Outpost under attack. Destroyed. Damaged. Fight on or die.
Can't afford that one. He wanted it. Yes, that means we'll have to take a mech. I'm hearing footsteps, so let's make room. Anything with standard goes. Does it?
Echo 5. Outpost under attack. Assembly in progress. Assembly ready for power bay. 1. Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems known. Target destroyed. Shutting down. Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
When I cannot even disconnect us.
Echo, die. Our close to capture.
It's just packet loss.
Assembly in progress. Assembly ready in hangar bay. One.
Well, up with the others.
Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
So, how was your day? I had a databases exam earlier today. Not sure if I passed. Some good experience of Roman F. But what if I'll try and take something with arrow force? Do I have those available? On the vehicle side, at least. Or I missed it if I do. Yeah, I doubt it. On the mech side, there might be. Actually, Actually, I do have the wiki open on my laptop, so I might as well check what it says about Arrow 4. I can just find it from this missile list. Arrow 4. Catapult Demolisher. Clan side matters. So map cap like that one. Level C has it, but I don't have that much money. The Demolisher version was 75,000 as well. Now what about? Yeah, these ones are expensive as well. How much does the madcap cost? Did I check that? A little bit too much. So we cannot get an arrow, apparently. So let's take something and do some sniping.
Assembly in progress.
Not sure if I've driven an Oro in this game. Yet.
Assembly ready in Oro Bay
2. No, I don't have the money to buy a digital close rifle. Slugs. find the arrow asset.
Assembly in progress.
Also, I'm pretty sure
assembly
we get killed before we get launched any arrows at enemies, because that's what always happens in this game.
Reactor online, sensors online, weapons online, all systems nominal. Assembly in progress. Assembly ready in Hangar Bay 2.
Can't fight short range.
Assembly in progress. Assembly ready in Hangar Bay 2. Echo 5. Outpost captured. Outpost under attack. Delta, goal, goal post captured.
Thank you.
Well, I only had 6 deaths. There was someone with 11.